Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states, we took Abdullah bin Zubair radiyallahu anhu to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. So he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam rubbed his palate with something sweet. We looked for a date and underwent difficulty in finding it. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5585.